Carabast.
I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here.
Destroyed.
on, that walker is done for. Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Nice! Here we go! Okay, that's that.
Commander. That downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility in Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
But how are we gonna shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Coming from that way.
up, that officer!
That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Point heavy weapons! Now!
Woo! Yes. Bet they didn't see that coming. Onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Let's get out of here. Fast. That would be the rescue team. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Get to the ship!
Watch out! Enemy heavy! Red ship coming!
Get him out of our way!
Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Good!
What was that? father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Bombers aren't done.
Not yet! We've got another squadron coming our way!
One down. Bomber down. So long. Bomber down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Close one.
Iden. Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Triv follow the next distress signal.
Ida, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Ida, no!
Hold on!
Heal me up! Thank you.
I need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
Eat a slice.
Time has come. You don't have to go down with it. This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.